You meditating, Caleb?
Yeah.
Beautiful sisters. 1, 2, 3.
So in family life, we often get into a situation where we don't have enough time to get all the things done that we need to do, and our family goes into hyperdrive mode. We're trying to eat and get ready for family pictures, and we have about 20 minutes until we're starting. We have to get all of our clothes picked out and ready to go and de-wrinkled for all 7 of us. So it's gonna be a little crazy. Perhaps the hardest part of family pictures is what to wear.
It's mine. That one's mine.
Is that your shirt?
Yeah.
You excited to put it on?
Yeah!
Okay, go wash your hands.
I did.
Oh, awesome.
My hair gotten super long.
Your hair has gotten
like when
long.
We cut it, it just went
I think it's because it's been a long time since we cut it. We cut it when you turned 5.
Have you been thinking about getting it cut again?
Yeah.
I'm gonna donate it to another girls that do not have hair and to make them happy.
What do you think of that hairdo?
I love it!
Okay, poll question. Should Elise go to short hair?
I enjoy it cut, but it's harder to take showers because it takes longer.
With long hair? You think you'd prefer short hair because it'd be easier? Mm-hmm.
It'd be way easier.
Okay, what do you think?
But it looks cute, so.
You look cute with short and long hair, so yeah. I think it's just a preference. Okay, why don't you go clean your glasses?
Okay.
I have decided that newborn pictures are cruel and unusual punishment. The trend right now is to do like family lifestyle pictures. That means it's in your house, which means your house has to be clean. That means your whole family has to be happy and look good at the same time. So your house has to be clean, all 5 kids.
What happened?
Oh, did you want the headband? Elise took her headband. Remember, we're gonna do pigtails for you.
Cruel and unusual punishment.
So we got a new bedspread.
We got 3 new bedspreads.
Well, because we wanted to see which one we liked. And we chose this one, but it has a weird crease down the middle.
And again, Jillian is here helping us out, doing pictures.
So Jillian came to the hospital and took some pictures of Jeremy and Janae and I. And so we're gonna have to put some of those in for you guys to see, but we wanted to take real newborn pictures of the whole family right now. At least we thought we wanted to.
Yeah.
Which spot do you want me on the boy's side then or the girl's side?
Pose.
Oh, nice.
1, 2, 3, pose. 1, 2, 3, pose.
Oh, yeah. Work it. We have it.
Woohoo. Look at me and smile, guys.
She's so wide-eyed right now.
Oh, so cute. That's beautiful sisters. You're a sweet big brother. Well, Isaac, you're doing such a good job.
It's so fun to take pictures with a baby and 4 other kids. Do 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 do.
Okay,
now don't move now.
It's so fun to take pictures with a new baby and 4 other kids.
Okay.
These shirts are from Sly Fox Threads. Andrew and Hannah are friends of ours and they sent them to us when they found out that we were pregnant.
She's ready.
All right, everyone smile. That's so fun.
Well, Jeremy has neutralized the children.
Candy and Odd Squad.
Yeah, they're watching a
show. And Laura's taking a nap. She was the
most. So now comes the more pleasant part. It's just Jeremy and I and Jeanette.
As long as I smile right. I always have a fake smile. It's like, smile. It's hard.
Creepy.
So I have to think of funny things like Kendra tooting during the picture.
Oh my gosh.
It's funny you can't help but smile thinking about that.
So earlier when we were taking a picture, I don't think the camera was on, but we had all the kids roll over and lay on their stomachs, and as they were rolling over, Caleb totally passed gas on Jillian.
Like right in her face.
Like she was like, oh! And she's like, oh!
And it stunk, too.
It was really stinky.
Yeah.
Yeah, she was
so adorable. The kids did so good doing pictures. I'm giving them a lot of different kinds of candy. How are you guys enjoying it?
Good! And we figured out that you don't just sneak chocolate, you sneak candy, all kinds.
Oh man, they know my secrets.
And we know where all the candy is.
In
that middle drawer.
We're gonna have to find a new hiding spot.
Do I need to eat some more?
Nope, you guys have had way too much candy.
I can literally like feel all the sugar that just went into my body.
Oh great. We're gonna have an exciting next hour or two. Do you wanna go to a park?
So we're sitting here talking to Janae, and Laura says, Mom, she looks so born. And I was like, yeah, she looks born. And she goes, and she looks kind of like Jesus. Like,
wrapped in swaddling clothes, right?
Yeah.
Hi, world.
Big ol' yawn.
I just woke up from a nap.
Good thing I did a fake turn off.
Hi.
She smiled. So Kendra borrowed some bows from a friend, and now I loaded up the kids and we're gonna go drop the bows back off and maybe go to a park. Do you see the doggy?
Yeah.
What's your dog's name?
Sarah.
Sarah's like, no!
Oh.
Don't fall. Oh. Hey Caleb, I think your shoes are on the wrong feet.
I don't matter.
You can do it. Try again.
You meditating, Caleb?
Yeah.
To try not to get it? Be one with the park. Good throw. So at the park, for the last 15 minutes, I've been warning the kids every minute that we're gonna be leaving and preparing them of what to say, and everything went according to plan. I was like, time is up. And they all said goodbye to their friends that they had just met. We walked over the car, everyone was coming along. And then last minute, Laura had her head hanging low because she was sad to say goodbye to her friend. And just as I was getting into the car, she took off. So I have to go chase her down now. But it was fun, it was funny. But I have to not laugh at her because then I encourage disobedience. Come on. I know. Do you want to say goodbye? You can give hugs. Give hugs to friends. Okay, now say goodbye.
Bye.
Yep, come on. You made a good choice. Laura's gonna give us a run for our money. Hop in.
I really miss my friends.
Yep. It's fun to make new friends, huh? Who wants Panda Express?
Me! I want some!
You want some?
Yeah.
The chow mein? Okay, go sit down. I'll bring it to you. Thank you. How's it going with the chopsticks? Anyone else want a fork?
This place has everything Mexican.
Dude, this isn't Mexican food. This is Chinese food. Kind of an American version of Chinese food.
Can you get me more water?
Yeah. Wait, you guys went past our car. Come on. Okay. Brush your teeth, get your jammies on. Go brush your teeth and get your jammies on. Come on, let's go.
High five. I am Chubby.
Okay, come on, Chubby. Go brush your teeth, get your jammies on.
Say hi. Aww, we miss you guys.
All right, hugs, you guys. Let's go to bed. Love you, Booker.
Your breath smells like mint.
Oh, good. That's my chapstick.
Yeah. Good night. J-House out.
And this is your tummy.
That is my tummy.
This is where the baby comes out.